Hamilton, Olivia Newton-John. And that was from Bernie to all the air traffic controllers. No, it wasn't. Let's have a bit of McFly and a bit of Christmas tunes going on. Let's get in the spirit of it, shall we?
Check out those dancing feet! Loves his McFly, loves his McFly. You see him, he dances for hours to McFly. Is it? He just loves McFly. Now he's worn out, because he's... Well, he was on the hard... Yeah. No? No. This is the ugly side of Pip Brown. He sometimes sleeps down here. During the show, sort of coils up like a little baby.
Same song, but part two kind of thing, in that kind of weird and wonderful way. Nine's touring. Okay, here's my feature, I'm pleased to say, but this is off their first album, Ideas Above Their Station. And they sold 250,000 copies worldwide, which isn't a lot in, you know, compared to people that sold millions and millions and millions, but an underrated band nonetheless. This first song is called Falter. Featured artist, 100 Reasons. Now, if you're thinking, oh, they're very loud, they're very noisy boys. For all the parents out there, you want your kids to get into this kind of band because that was what was called back in the day. I'm not sure if they're still kicking around in terms of like that whole movement, but they're called what's called in the punk circles of straight edge. Straight edge basically meant they don't drink, they don't smoke, they don't take drugs, they don't swear. That's the point, really. You know, just like, you know, it's punk rock, kind of hard rock music, and they didn't do that, but that's what's called straight edge. They don't drink, smoke, nothing. They just rocked, and that was it. That was basically it. I told you that was called If I Could, which I lied. It's called that was called I'll Find You. The next one is If I Could, and then coming up at 1:30, we've got the notice board. This is the last one from my featured artist, 100 Reasons. This is 100 Reasons, Oasis FM. It's 1:30. It's time for the notice board. Sunday, the 5th of December 2010, 1:30, the Tenerife Sunshine are now offering a weekend away to Paris from Tenerife. South of you today, be good at it. Always helps. Thanks to all the people that have sent in requests, people that have commented. Enjoy whatever it is you're doing this evening. Like I say, you can catch me down at Fanyu Bay, Ye Old Ocean, Bar, Fun Bar, or Amanda's. Not far from there, but that's Monday night. I'm off to prop up the bar on someone else's dime. So all the rest from me, I'm going to leave you with a song now. It's a cover of Wham, done by one of my featured artists a few weeks ago. This is Wham, Last Christmas, but it's covered by Jimmy Eat World. See you later, everyone.